So I got the heads powder coated, not powder coated, sandblasted. Got the head sandblasted. And a couple comments said I should take another look at these valves. So went ahead and did the right thing and bought myself a good spring compressor so I can get in here the right way and see if I can't clean up these shafts a little bit, slap it back together, and then prep for paint. Let's get to it. And it's a good thing that I decided to do this because all this is sandblasting material. It's all inside the cams. So all these need to be washed anyway. That would have destroyed everything, most likely. All right, I managed to clean up the exhaust valve a little bit. It's better than before. I'm not buying a new one. I'm just going to run this. I am, however, going to lap it. So I have some compound here, so I'm just going to get in there and do that thing and make sure the seats are all nice and flat and clean and sealing and all that good stuff. And then, yeah, whip this thing back together. I also have to clean all that stuff. All right, so this is all clean and rinsed off, and I hosed it down with WD-40 just to prevent any rusting, even though I know it's aluminum. You know, I put it all in there. Anyway, the rest of these guys all cleaned up. We got exhaust over there, intake over there. Camshaft is WD-40'd as well. So let's get to this valve install. I had to get my strut tower socket back out for this again. I tried grinding this down to fit inside there. You can see it's all scratched up. That didn't work, so I just zip tied this guy for more access, and lo and behold, I can get my screwdriver in there to get the keepers in, so it's better than nothing. All right, let's get the camshaft in, got it all lubed up. One down, one to go. We'll be right back. right, these guys are all taped up, cleaned up, ready for paint. Let's get at it. Heads are painted, and I was talking to my father, and he's like, you know what'll look good? If you sand the front of it off. And he was right. So I need to get a couple of these top portions cleaned up and get this as a flat surface. But just hitting it with the sanding block, I did 120, 220, and 320 across that. Looks awesome. I'm not sure if I'm going to do the heads. I'm definitely going to do the jugs because they have these very, very nice pronounced flat spots right here. Yeah, I'm going to get at that.
The final couple of strokes with the sandpaper there was so satisfying, and almost nothing better than peeling the tape back to see just how the paint came out. I'm not a professional by any means, but I'm pretty happy with this. I was going to put the engine build in this video, but it was just getting way too long. So that'll be ready for you next week. And once again, as always, thank you for watching.